Wilson Hoggan took that kick. It was played back very quickly indeed by Brownlee. The referee ruling that the ball had gone over the line. So it's a corner to Dundee, one of the rare ones they've had in this match. In fact, this is Dundee's first corner of the game. Headed by Gordon Wallace. Gordon Wallace scores. Ball coming over from the first corner, which Dundee have had in the match. Duncan. Slinging across with his right foot. That was Ford who headed it out. Alan Gordon. Shadler chipping it back in again. Harper trying to make sure he's onside.